This is a show that takes place in the Marvel Universe.
That's right.
Yes. This is a very trippy show that exists in that superhero world.
That's right. I started out as a human being, maybe, in the first episode of season one, and then I died. And then an evil psychic mutant villain took over my body. And now I'm just kind of floating around on the astral plane trying to figure out how to get out of another dimension of time and space.
Well explained. Very well explained.